She is the CEO of Impact Group, and he is a professional dance instructor with Convergence Dance and Body Center. Let's meet Lauren Herring and Robert McKinney.
As I've learned about the Independence Center through this process, it's been great to understand the phenomenal work that they do. And mental health is actually something that's important to my family. And as I've understood the valuable work that they do, it is something that I'm really proud to be a part of.
It's been made very clear how common it is and how it's a real problem that needs to be, they need to raise awareness. And that the fact that we don't have just somebody promoting awareness, but promoting change it's really very cool to work with them and be a part of that.
I love the philosophy that the Independence Center takes with work being a therapeutic aspect, because helping these people to find intrinsic value in the work they're doing and ultimately in themselves is something that I feel like it's driving so much change in these people's lives and also in our community. Well, last year I was invited to the event and I loved it, had a great time, and lo and behold, couple months later, I get an invitation to dance, and there was never any question. It was yes.
It's just so much fun, and it's a great way to get people interested and to create more awareness for the center, because you wouldn't connect what they're working with or what they're helping with ballroom dance. Mm-hmm. So it's a great way to get people that are curious about dance and community to make them more aware of an organization they wouldn't know about otherwise.
Just really happy and honored to be a part of tonight's event. Thank you very much for the opportunity, and please vote for us.
And now, please welcome couple number two, Lauren Herring and Robert McKinney, to the stage.
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
So we should say, in the midst of all your practicing, something happened to you.
Yes, actually, on the night of the video, I stepped wrong during a dance in November and I broke my foot.
And she came out here after doing that and did that tonight. I mean, really. So how did you make up for it? How did you be able to perform like you did tonight in the midst of all that?
Well, I spent all of December in a walking boot, and today was actually the first time I practiced in heels.
So Robert, you're shaking your head like, that deserves more votes. That deserves more votes.
10 times more votes.
This is a very determined individual right here that you've been working with.
Yeah, that goes without saying. We're gonna leave it at that.
And Lauren, for everyone out there who were trying to dance for next year, I mean, you came last year and then you got this phone call. So what should other individuals do if they happen to get a phone call?
Well, just think it could be any of you next year. And I encourage you to say yes.
And why would you encourage them to follow through with it?
Well, first of all, it's just fun. I mean, did that not look like fun? It felt like fun. And also, obviously, because it's a great cause. So it was my pleasure to do it. It was my pleasure to just push through at some of the challenges, but it was totally worth it. Had a great time.
Probably going to go back there and put on tennis shoes or slippers or something, and you deserve to. Mike, we'll start with you. What did you think of their performance tonight?
You not only made it look like fun, you made it fun for all of us. And I think those special moments, I've been coming to these things for 10 years. I've been watching Dancing with the Stars on TV. It's the nights when you lose a little track of who's the professional and who is the instructor. And you did that.
Brittany?
I think you did a phenomenal job. I like the footwork. That was a lot of fancy footwork. And the facial expressions matched until you were having fun. Yeah. And good job.
Great job.
Lisa?
I think you made a really complex dance look easy, Lauren. And I know it was not easy, but I'm with Brittany. I think your footwork was great. I loved your lines in your arms and the fluidity of that. And you guys just had great connection, too. So lots, great job.
And Robin?
Agree on the connection. I don't know if you had said if you've ever danced before, but you're really a beautiful dancer. I hope you keep dancing. But what I want to say is when you were dancing together, I could see your connection and I could see that you really trusted Robert, which is so important. But you really showed us what you could do when you were by yourself at the beginning and in the middle when you were on your own. That is huge. And I commend you for it. Very well done.
Another round of applause for couple number two. Thank you.